It's not really a great story.
Tell me anyway.
I heard of Durham University. I looked at their website and I really liked the look of it. And when I came here, the staff were really friendly and nice, and I realized that it would be a really nice place to spend my 4 years.
I studied physics in Durham because it's always been something I've been interested in. The like vast variety of topics it covers is hard to capture in a course, and Durham does that really well.
For me, it was the only science that I thought could answer the largest questions that we have. It was the most, it was a science that provided the largest insight into the universe, things like that.
There are a lot of different things to sort of get your teeth into.
You start with the foundations of physics, and later on you get to specialise in a chosen field.
They just go through absolutely everything, and you can look at pretty much any aspect of physics that you really want to look at and really want to study in more detail.
There's constant emphasis on how physics is done in the real world. Right from the start, you get access to real research.
The research-led teaching is inspiring. It helps you make the connection between this really big equation you're learning about in a lecture and what it actually transfers to in the real world.
Durham is special because students get access to world-leading scientists.
You know, you see them around the department, they're happy to talk to you, answer your questions.
To the most sort of mundane level, they'll come and help you in the lab, they'll help you with your computing on a very one-to-one basis. I don't think that's that sort of attention you'd get elsewhere.
I would absolutely wholeheartedly recommend physics at Durham. It's been an incredible experience so far.
Would I recommend coming to Durham? Yeah, definitely.
If you enjoy physics as a topic and you have a genuine interest, then all the tools are provided for you here.
Physics is a great and exciting field, and Durham is the place to be.